Saturday morning.
It's so alive.
Downtown Modena.
Downtown Modena.
Massimo's lifelong love affair with food began in his mother and grandmother's kitchens in Modena. He met his American wife, Lara Gilmore, 30 years ago in New York, and together they have taken the influences of Modena to build a culinary empire that has redefined the gastronomic world.